this is a moment that I wished that I didn't live to see come. But as much as I can say that and mean it, I do know that God is good. And I do know that as much as we may feel, and we do, that we need Michael here with us, God must have needed him far more. Michael, I love you, and I've told you that many times, so I'm at peace with that. I as well told you that I never ever imagined that I would write a song that would be sent to Quincy Jones and you would hear it, and my sister Renee would give me the cassette and I'd hear it back and be amazed that you did this song, and so incredibly so you did this song. Love you.